American English File, Second Edition, Starter Student Book by Christina Latham Koenig, Clive Oxenden, and Mike Boyle. Published in copyright Oxford University Press, 2013. CD 3. 3.2.
What time do you get up?
I usually get up around 9 or 9:30.
What do you do next?
I check my email.
Do you take a shower?
Yes, every morning.
What do you have for breakfast?
A banana.
Do you have breakfast sitting down or standing up?
Sitting down.
What time do you go to school?
It depends. I have class at 11 on Wednesdays. The other days, I have class in the afternoon.
Are you in a hurry in the morning?
No. I usually have a lot of time.
Do you like mornings?
No. No, I don't.
3.3. 1.
What time do you get up?
2.
What do you do next?
3.
Do you take a shower?
4.
What do you have for breakfast?
5.
Do you have breakfast sitting down or standing up?
6.
What time do you go to school?
7.
Are you in a hurry in the morning?
8.
Do you like mornings?
3.4. In the morning. 1.
Get up.
2.
Have breakfast.
3.
Take a shower.
4.
Go to school.
5.
Go to work by bus. Go to work by train. Go to work by car.
6.
Have a coffee.
7.
Have a sandwich.
In the afternoon. 8.
Have lunch.
9.
Finish work.
10.
Go home.
11.
Go shopping.
12.
Go to the gym.
In the evening. 13.
Make dinner.
14.
Have dinner.
15.
Do housework.
16.
Watch TV.
17.
Take a bath.
18.
Go to bed.
3.5.
They have lunch at 1 o'clock. He finishes work at 4:30. He goes to the gym. They watch TV. She goes shopping. She goes to school at 8. They do housework. They go to bed at 11:30. They make dinner. He has a coffee.
3.6.
What time do you have lunch?
At 1:30. What time do you finish work?
At 6 o'clock. What do you do in the evening?
I read or watch TV.
3.7. 1.
I always have breakfast. They usually finish work at 5. He sometimes watches TV in the evening.
2.
I am never at home on Saturday evening.
3.
She never works on the weekend.
3.8. Song, Wonderful Tonight.
On her makeup, then brushes her long blonde hair, and then she asked me, do I look alright? I say yes, you look wonderful tonight.
Point 9. 1.
Do you live near here?
Yes, I do. I live downtown.
2.
Do you have a big family?
Yes, I do. It's me, my husband, our son, 2 daughters, and a cat.
3.
Do you want a soda?
No, thanks. I don't drink soda.
Okay. I have tea and orange juice, too.
Oh, I like orange juice.
Great. Here you are.
4.
Do you always have sausage and eggs for breakfast?
No, only on Saturdays. I usually have coffee and toast.
5.
What does your wife do?
She works in a school.
Oh, is she a teacher?
No, she's an assistant.
6.
What time do you usually get up?
During the week, I get up at 7:15.
7.
What time do you finish work?
Monday to Thursday, I finish at 6:00. But on Friday, I finish early at 5:00.
8.
When do you usually go shopping?
Sometimes after work, but usually on Saturday, never on Sunday.
3.10.
Ushuaia is a city of 65,000 people in the south of Argentina. It is very close to Antarctica, and a lot of tourists go there from Ushuaia by boat. In the winter, it is light for only 6 hours. In the summer, it is light for 19 hours, and people go to bed very late. Griselda Rodriguez is from Ushuaia. She works for the Department of Tourist Information. Do a lot of tourists come to Ushuaia?
Yes, they do. About 200,000 tourists a year visit our city.
When do they usually come?
We have tourists all year, but our high season is in the summer, from October to March. People also come in the winter, in July and August.
Is the winter very cold?
Yes, it's cold. The temperature is usually about 1 degree Celsius.
Oh, what do people do in the winter?
People do different activities. They ski and snowboard in the mountains, and they go ice skating. They take boat trips and see birds, sea lions, and other animals.
Uh-huh.
But some people just stay inside and watch TV or play computer games.
What do people do in the summer?
We often go to some beautiful lakes close to town. Some people play golf, go to museums, or walk in Tierra del Fuego National Park. Tourists go to Antarctica and see penguins.
Do you prefer the summer or the winter?
I prefer the summer. It's light for 19 hours and we enjoy the long days.
Do you like life in Ushuaia?
Yes, I do. Ushuaia is my hometown and I love my life here.
3.11.
Are they American?
No, they're Canadian.
Is this your coat?
Yes, it is. Thank you.
How old are you?
I'm 28.
What time is it?
It's about 2:30.
Do you speak English?
Yes, I do.
Does she speak Spanish?
No, she doesn't.
Where do you live?
In a city in Argentina.
What does your sister do?
She's a nurse.
What music do you like?
I like Brazilian music.
When does Jane go to the gym?
At 6 in the morning.
How do you spell your last name?
S-I-L-V-A.
Three. 1.
Go ice skating.
2.
Play golf.
3.
Play sports.
4.
Play the piano.
5.
Ski.
6.
Snowboard.
7.
Stay inside.
8.
Swim.
9.
Visit a city.
10.
Walk.
3.13.
Chair. Air. Where. There. There. Hair.
Clock. Ah. Want. Watch. Hot. Golf.
Owl. Ow. How. Town. Mountains. Outside.
Yacht. Yeah. You. Yes. Usually. Museum. Computer.
3.14.
Where do you live?
Over there. Do you want to play golf?
What museums do you usually go to?
How do you relax?
I walk in the mountains.
3.15. 1.
Excuse me, you can't park there.
No? Why not?
The sign says no parking.
Oh, I'm sorry, officer. Where can I park near here?
You can park over there, ma'am, in the parking lot.
Thank you, officer.
2.
Hi, Matt.
Hi. Who's this?
It's me, Ellie. How are you?
Oh, fine, thanks.
Matt, can you come to dinner on Friday?
On Friday? Oh, I'm really sorry. I can't come. It's my girlfriend's birthday.
Your girlfriend?
Yes, Lucy, from work.
Oh, Lucy.
Sorry about dinner.
That's okay. Bye.
3.16.
You can park here.
You can't park here.
He can come to dinner tonight.
He can't come to dinner tonight.
We can have lunch outside.
We can't have lunch outside.
Can I park here?
Yes, you can. No, you can't.
Where can I park? Can they come to dinner?
Yes, they can. No, they can't.
When can you come to dinner?
3.17.
Cat. Ah. Can I park here?
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
You can't park here.
Computer. Where can I park?
You can park here.
3.18. 1. A.
We can park here.
B.
We can't park here.
2. A.
I can help you.
B.
I can't help you.
3. A.
You can sit here.
B.
You can't sit here.
4. A.
Mark can go with me.
B.
Mark can't go with me.
3.19. 1.
We can park here.
2.
I can help you.
3.
You can't sit here.
4.
Mark can go with me.
3.20. 1.
Take a break.
2.
Change money.
3.
Use the internet.
4.
Take photos.
5.
Drive.
6.
Pay by credit card.
7.
Park.
8.
Come.
9.
See.
10.
Hear.
3.21.
January. February. March. April. May. June. July. August. September. October. November. December.
3.22.
First. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Seventh. Eighth. Ninth. Tenth. 11th. 12th. 13th. 14th. 15th. 16th. 17th. 18th. 19th. 20th.
3.23.
21st. 22nd. 23rd. 24th. 25th. 26th. 27th. 28th. 29th. 30th. 31st.
3.24.
Thumb. Think. Thursday. 3. Third. 7th. 9th.
Mother. The. They. Then. There.
3.25.
1. First.
2. Second.
5. Fifth.
18. 18th.
11. 11th.
3. 3rd.
20. 20th.
9. 9th.
21. 21st.
24. 24th.
30. 30th.
3.26. 1.
What's the date today?
It's May 4th.
Really? I think it's May 5th.
2.
When's your birthday?
July 20th.
3.27.
January 1st.
February 2nd.
March 8th.
April 9th.
May 11th.
June 14th.
July 18th.
August 20th.
September 22nd.
October 23rd.
November 30th.
December 31st.
3.28.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is February 8th.
3.29.
What do you usually do on your birthday?
I usually have dinner with my friends and eat cake.
3.30.
When's your birthday?
It is November 13th.
What do you usually do on your birthday?
Normally I have a small party, I have some cake, open some presents.
When's your birthday?
August 9th.
What do you usually do on your birthday?
I usually spend time with my friends or have dinner, see my family.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is on 21st of March, 1990.
What do you usually do on your birthday?
On my birthday, I usually celebrate my birthday with my friends and family.
When's your birthday?
My birthday is September the 29th.
What do you usually do on your birthday?
I usually go for a meal with my family, with my children and my wife.
3.31.
Hello?
Hey, Amy. It's Mia.
Hi, Mia. Where are you this week?
Take a guess. I'm drinking Italian espresso. It's very good.
Oh, are you in Italy?
No, I'm not. I'm eating a croissant, and the waiter is speaking French to me.
Hold on, madame, s'il vous plaît.
French food, a French waiter. You're in France.
No. Oh, the waiters are listening to the radio now. Listen.
That's Brazilian music. Are you in Brazil?
No, I'm not.
Okay, I give up. Where are you?
3.32.
Okay, I give up. Where are you?
I'm in your city.
What? You're here in New York?
That's right. I'm in New York. I'm sitting in a French cafe, I'm drinking Italian coffee, and I'm listening to Brazilian music.
Wow, that's cool. Only in New York.
I know. Anyway, I'm in your neighborhood. Come have a coffee with me.
3.33.
I'm working today.
I'm not working today.
You're sitting in my chair.
You aren't sitting in my chair.
He's playing soccer.
He isn't playing soccer.
It's raining.
It isn't raining.
We're having dinner.
We aren't having dinner.
They're listening to the radio.
They aren't listening to the radio.
Are you working today?
Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
Is she sitting in my chair?
Yes, she is. No, she isn't.
Are they listening to the radio?
Yes, they are. No, they aren't.
Where are you sitting?
At a table near the window.
What is he doing?
He's watching TV at home.
3.34. 1.
Beep, beep.
She's driving.
2.
137. Well, how important is this critical? Original goal. One episode of.
She's watching TV.
3.
She's playing the piano.
4.
1, 2, 3, say cheese. Okay, one more. Cheese. She's taking photos.
5.
She's playing golf.
6.
She's swimming.
3.35.
Ball. Good. Neighborhood. Sugar. Woman.
Boot. You. Food. Do. Student.
Singer. Drinking. Eating. Speaking. Listening.
3.36. 1.
Stay in a hotel.
2.
Carry bags.
3.
Wear a suit.
4.
Take a train.
5.
Meet new people.
6.
Enjoy a meal.
7.
Pay the bill.
8.
Have fun.
3.37. Song, Singing in the Rain.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Just singing in the rain. Smiling, and why do I sing? Why does December seem sunny as spring? Why do I get up each morning and start happy and head up with joy? Each new task a trifle to do, because I am living a life full of you. Hey, I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. Again, I'm laughing at clouds The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain, and singing, just singing in the rain.
One.
It's sunny.
Two.
It's hot.
Three.
It's cold.
Four.
It's windy.
Five.
It's cloudy.
Six.
It's raining.
Seven.
It's snowing.
3.39. 1.
I usually walk to work, but today I'm taking the train.
2.
I'm working at home today. It's cold outside.
3.
We always go to school on Tuesdays, but we aren't at school today.
We're playing outside.
4.
I'm wearing snow boots to my office today. I don't usually do that.
3.40. 1.
I work in an office. Today I'm working at home.
2.
I usually drink soda at lunch, but today I'm drinking water.
3.
What are you doing right now?
She's wearing a nice coat today.
3.41.
Saw, ah, walk, always, office, daughter,
phone, oh, snow, cold, home, go.
Train, A. Today. Play. Take. Email.
3.42.
My daughter always walks to the office.
It's cold and snowing at home.
I'm taking the train today.
3.43. 1.
What do people do here?
It depends. From March to October, they swim, play golf, and walk in the park. From October to February, they ski, snowboard, and go to museums.
2.
When do you usually go to the gym?
During the week, I go to work early and finish work late, so I usually go to the gym on Sunday.
3.
Can I park here?
No, you can't park on this street. There's no parking here.
Where's the parking lot?
Over there.
Okay, we can park there.
4.
What languages do you speak?
I speak Korean.
What about Chinese?
No. And you?
5.
Hi, Lisa. Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday today. It's tomorrow, February 17th.
6.
Hi, Joe. What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Beth. I'm reading an article on this website. Look.
7.
What's that noise, Kara?
Oh, it's the TV. My husband is watching sports.
8.
Jenny, you look great. You're wearing a nice suit.
Thanks. I don't usually wear a suit to work, but the company president is in our office today.
3.44. 1.
A bed.
2.
A pillow.
3.
A table.
4.
A lamp.
5.
A remote control.
6.
A suitcase.
7.
The floor.
8.
The bathroom.
9.
A bathtub.
10.
A shower.
11.
A towel.
12.
A toilet.
3.45. 1.
A swimming pool.
2.
A spa.
3.
A hot tub.
4.
A restaurant.
5.
A kitchen.
6.
A gym.
7.
An elevator.
8.
A gift shop.
9.
Reception.
10.
A yard.
11.
A parking lot.
3.46.
This is a good hotel. There are only 3 hotels in the park, and people say this is the best.
Oh, really?
Yes. It's very basic. There's electricity, but only from 6 to 10 p.m.
What? Only from 6 to 10?
Yes. There isn't electricity after 10.
I don't know.
Look, this is one of the rooms. It's nice. There are 2 beds and there's a lamp.
Is there a bathroom?
Yes, there is. There's a shower, too.
But there isn't a TV in the room.
That's okay. We can read books.
Not after 10.
Oh, look! There's a swimming pool.
That's good. Are there any restaurants?
Yes, there's one. So, do you like it?
3.47.
There's a TV. There's a lamp.
There isn't a phone. There isn't a bathroom.
Is there a swimming pool?
Yes, there is. No, there isn't.
There are 2 beds. There are some books.
There aren't any towels. There aren't any windows.
Are there any chairs?
Yes, there are. No, there aren't.
3.48.
So, do you like it?
I don't know. There isn't electricity at night, and there isn't a TV.
Yes, but there's a pool, there's a restaurant, and it's in the park.
Well, how much is it?
Oh, it's not very expensive. Actually, it's cheap.
Really? Then I like it. Let's stay there.
3.49.
Chair. Air. There. Where. Very. Airport.
Ear. Ear. Here. We're. Year. Near.
Boy. Oi. Enjoy. Toy. Toilet.
3.50. 1. Simon Cowell was an office worker. 2.
Russell Crowe was a waiter and a DJ.
3.
Peter Jackson's first job was at a newspaper.
4.
Jennifer Lopez was a dancer on a TV show.
5.
Hugh Jackman was a clown.
6.
Jackie Chan was a construction worker in Australia.
7.
Megan Fox and Lady Gaga were waitresses.
8.
Halle Berry and Kanye West were salespeople.
3.51.
I was a teacher.
I wasn't a teacher.
You were at work last night.
You weren't at work last night.
She was at school yesterday.
He wasn't at home yesterday.
It was cold last week.
It wasn't cold last week.
We were at the gym.
We weren't at the gym.
You were late.
You weren't late.
They were in London.
They weren't in London.
Were you late?
Yes, I was. No, I wasn't.
Was she a waitress?
Yes, she was. No, she wasn't.
Where were you yesterday?
I was at the beach.
When was he at the gym?
About 3:30 yesterday.
3.52.
Bird. First. Were. Her. Work. Nurse.
3.53.
Bird. Were they famous?
Yes, they were. No, they weren't. They weren't famous.
Was he a waiter?
Yes, he was. No, he wasn't. He wasn't a waiter.
3.54. 1.
She's a waitress. 2. She was a waitress.
2.
Is he at work? Was he at work?
3.
We aren't famous. We weren't famous.
4.
It isn't hot. It wasn't hot.
5.
They're at home. They were at home.
6.
Are you sad? Were you sad?
7.
You aren't at the gym. You weren't at the gym.
8.
I'm late. I was late.
3.55. 1.
A city.
2.
A town.
3.
A village.
4.
A bank.
5.
A pharmacy.
6.
A school.
7.
A movie theater.
8.
A hospital.
9.
A store.
10.
A supermarket.
11.
A museum.
12.
A post office.
13.
A park.
14.
A beach.
15.
The ocean.
16.
A river.
17.
A road.
18.
A gas station.
19.
A train station.
20.
An airport.
3.56. 1.
Where were you yesterday?
I was at home.
I was at work.
I was at school.
I was at the beach.
I was at the gym.
I was at the airport.
I was at the bank.
I was at the movie theater.
I was at a restaurant.
2.
Where were you yesterday?
I was in bed.
I was in the kitchen.
I was in a car.
I was in Chicago.
I was in Australia.
I was in a meeting.
I was in the park.
3.
Where were you yesterday?
I was on a bus.
I was on a train.
I was on a plane.
I was on a boat.
I was on the street.
3.57. 1. Two. Three. Four.
Tea or coffee, sir?
Five. Six.
Good afternoon. Can I help you?
Yes. Can I change money, please?
Yes, sir.
7.
Welcome to Sunny Cafe.
Hi. A sandwich, please.
8. Three. 3.58. 1.
Next to.
2.
Across from.
3.
Between.
4.
On the corner.
3.59. 1.
It's across from the train station. The school.
2.
It's next to the pharmacy. The gym.
3.
It's between the train station and the park. The museum.
4.
It's next to the gym, across from the bookstore. The bank.
5.
It's between the school and the supermarket. The post office.
6.
It's on the corner, next to the parking lot, across from the bank. The bookstore.
7.
It's next to the museum, across from the school. The train station.
8.
It's on the corner, across from the park, and next to the post office. The supermarket.
3.60.
Excuse me, is there a post office near here?
Yes, there's one on Main Street, between 1st Avenue and 2nd Avenue. It's next to the bank.
Thanks.
3.61.
Excuse me, is there a post office near here?
Yes, there's one on Main Street, between 1st Avenue and 2nd Avenue. It's next to the bank.
Thanks.
3.62. 1.
Go straight ahead.
2.
Turn right.
3.
Turn left.
3.63.
Excuse me, can you help me?
Sure.
Where's the bus station, please?
Go straight ahead and make a right. Turn right again, and it's on the left.
Thanks very much.
You're welcome.
3.64. 1.
Excuse me, is there a pharmacy near here?
A pharmacy? Let me think. Yes, I know. Go straight ahead and turn right.
Go straight and make a right?
Yes. Then go straight ahead about 100 yards and make a left.
Turn left?
Yes. And then go straight and turn right.
Turn right. Okay.
The pharmacy is on the right. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
No problem.
2.
Excuse me, where's the museum?
I'm sorry, I don't know. I don't live here.
Excuse me, where's the museum?
The museum?
Yes. Is it near here?
Sure. Go straight down this street and turn left. Then make a right and go straight ahead. Then turn left and the museum is on the left. It's on the corner.
Thank you very much.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah?
You can't go to the museum today. It's closed on Mondays.
Oh, okay.
3.65.
Is there a bank near here?
Yes, there's one on 13th Street, next to the parking lot.
3.66.
Is there a hospital near here?
There is a hospital on 23rd Street between 6th and 7th.
Is there a restaurant near here?
Yes, straight ahead and it's next to the bank.
Is there a pharmacy near here?
There's a pharmacy across from the bank.
Is there a school near here?
Yes, there's NYU. It's right across the park here.